I have to be in the water at least once a day. If not, I feel like I'm like drying up or something. It's just it's like my happy place. It just is a place I can have fun and just enjoy. I'm Zach Noyle. I'm a professional surf photographer from Honolulu, Hawaii. I got into surf photography for a love for the ocean and being in it and capturing these images that probably 99.9% of the world will never see. When I go out in the water, I'm taking out a 128 gig memory card in my camera. I'm shooting with the Canon 1DX and it's 12 frames per second. So as a surfer drops in, I could get maybe 30 frames in that one wake. So I easily shoot 60 gigs or more. Some of the reasons I really love the new Rugged Raid is that you have 4 terabytes in one. I don't have to take as much other drives or anything like that because everything is right there in that one. I don't have to double up on the drives, anything. That is enough for a week-long surf trip for me. And it's dust resistant, sand resistant, and water resistant. That's amazing, especially for what I do and where I go in the world. I'm around the ocean, salt, sand, all kinds of different hazards in the environment. And so having something that's reliable and can handle any of those things is a big plus for me. I don't always have power that I can plug in. I'm using a laptop and I'm able to take that, it's charged up, use it. So having my LaCie bus powered is such a bonus that I don't have to plug it in. A lot of these times I'm going to these foreign countries and I don't have the adapters or things like that, or you only have one or two. So having everything self-contained and self-reliable, that's a very big, important thing for my workflow. I like to have 2 copies of everything, have it on 2 places that will keep it safe. That's just as a backup. The new Rugged Raid automatically backs it up. It mirrors your files going in. That's one less step for me to do of what my normal workflow was. And you want to have that backed up. You want to make sure that you're going to have reliability. Working with Surfer Magazine, I definitely have a lot of deadlines with them. And having the Thunderbolt speeds has helped me to speed up my workflow so that there's less time sitting in front of the computer and faster to get it out the door. If you can get it out quicker, everyone wins. Every wave is different, every moment is different, the conditions change constantly. So to create that one image, to draw in the viewer, that really motivates me to keep creating.